game stuff and keep pounding the draw. I think the trap is a good play. I think our powers, our counter, 14-15 all out of double. The train, we can get into no huddle, go back into no huddle and try and pound the ball at them. They are vanilla, like I said. They'll be 4-2 nickel. They're soft with that six-man box. Just get ready to up-tempo these guys in the second half, all right?
Yeah.
That isn't to say that our regular and our Tiger stuff isn't good, because you're not going to hold one yet. So just keep up the attitude. We're going to have to score touchdowns and not get field goals.
Right. Three touchdowns will do it.
If you score three out of four possessions, you've had the ball, you've got to score three touchdowns in the second half.
Yep.
All right? The defense is struggling with these guys. We are struggling with them. We're stopping ourselves. Let's make sure we make up our mind to get it done, all right?
Sir.
Whatever's called, execute that.
All right, let's go. Finish with six, baby. Come on.
Nothing
left.
Just got to tighten up a little bit. That's all. Tighten up.
But hey, what I'm not going to do is check out. We got runs on down in there. Unless they just give us a hard 8-man box. Unless they just coming out late, I'm going to keep that run.
Yeah.
You guys are creasing these guys. Creasing.
Yeah.
Keep creasing.
The United Football League. If you like great football, you'll love the UFL.